Hey everyone, I just came back from the movie theater and wanted to know how long have movie theaters allowed commercials for alcoholic beverages on their big screen? I've never ever experienced that, so I'm wondering if this is a Mandela effect or, you know, has this been around and I just never caught it before? Also, by the way, well, I saw meat and potatoes on men, and I'm not used to that, so that's different for me too. And lots of violence for a comedy. And I don't fit here at all.